re-examining the boss stain I just got, or bee stain. Yeah, I think Mother Nature telling me I shouldn't have gone there, you know, because I had, now that I examined my thoughts, I had this feeling of kind of, you know, I was feeling good and respected in the other city, because that's the county seat where the prison dinner is. And so I have to go across the freeway, come over here to the city where I live. And this is the more enforced city over here. The other one with the county seat, you get your more homeless guys and stuff like that. So it's more expected of cleanliness, orderly over here, you know, less criminals and stuff like that. So the cops really crack down hard on everyone, and the churches do and stuff like that. Everything's more tighter over here. But yeah, it was kind of like a feeling of, I was feeling good, and I was like, oh God, kind of feeling good, and maybe let's go through the park, you know. And I hear the crowd, you know, and it's like, you know, kind of like I wanted to go experience that, you know. But I can tell, you know, there was that little hesitation, that little doubt, you know, if in doubt, throw it out type expression. Yeah, I'm starting to see that, especially with the wasp sting. We'll just call it that for now. Anyway, one of the things I want to say, when he called me, when he said the word jerk, you know, it was an acceptable thing. It's like he was showing me acceptance, like, you know, they like me, but I'm a bit of a jerk in their eyes, as opposed to a prisoner guy where they just give him the evil eye, man. Like I said, you know, I got this Bible hanging on the side of my bike too. But it's just a storage thing. But I got that free at a free Craigslist place. It had an actual Bible in it. It was all free and stuff like that. Amplified Bible. So I took the Bible out and put it on there. Because I had my other bike stolen that had my nice little pouch on it and stuff like that. That was all free too. But anyway, I just wanted to get that on the public record. So, that's all that. And we're headed back home. I'll put some clay on this bentonite clay on this stain. So, talk to you later.